So I left Milford Town about 10 o'clock last night, and just a bit of a rough ride though. Just about some 5 meter swells coming, so we're bouncing around in our little beds there. How was that, mate?
Oh, good. I've decided to like peek over the edge, and then there's like four or five dolphins just like jumping out.
Yeah.
So good.
So yeah, this will probably be one of the more isolated places in New Zealand, and definitely the most isolated place I've ever been. The feeling here is just unreal. Was beautiful, however it was very obvious the effects high numbers of deer were having on the native forest. With low numbers of hunters in Fiordland and no natural predators, the deer populations in this area had exploded. The deer have eaten substantial amounts of the forest and its regrowth, leaving only uneatable plant species to grow, resulting in a very low plant diversity. We then went and explored Secretary Island, which was completely pest free. Without deer, there were so many different plant species and they were thriving, ultimately meaning the future of this forest was looking very good. So yeah, just exploring Secretary Island now. It's pretty insane, there's been no pests here for quite a long time, so it's kind of what New Zealand would have been like. The bush is so thick. So yeah, cruising into Dusky Town, we're gonna check it out for the day. Just some exploring around this place so far has just been so mind-blowing. Yeah, Fiordland, holy shit. We go check out the views right from the top. And this is home.